गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू VPS ई लर्निंग क्लास। चिल्ड्रन, एज यू नो आर फर्स्ट चैप्टर इज गोइंग ऑन, दैट इज नंबर बियॉन्ड 9999। वी आर गोइंग थ्रू एक्सरसाइज 1C, क्वेश्चन नंबर डी एंड ई। इन क्वेश्चन नंबर डी यू हैव टू टेल द पोजिशन ऑफ 4 in all the numbers 4 is given. You have to tell the number or you have to circle that number in which 4 is having 1000 place value. This is your question number D. And in question number E, you have to tell the sum of the place value of 5. In each number there are 2 5s are given. You have to tell the place values of both the 5s. Then you will write 5 with their place values and then you will add it. That I will explain when I will explain the question. So you will get it. So children, be ready with your classwork copy, book, open question number D and E, and let's solve questions there. Children, those who are not having books still, please buy it soon. As soon as possible, you buy all the books of all the subject and start your studies. Now, let's start solving the questions, that is D and E. Okay children. Now children, today we are going to do question number D of exercise 1C. Question number D is, identify the numbers in which the place value of 4 is 4000. Here all the 6 numbers are given and in all the numbers you can see 4 is given. So in which number the 4's place value is 1000, you have to circle that number. Clear? Once again I am telling, in all the numbers 4 is given, you have to circle that number where the 4's place value is 1000, means 4 is in 1000 place. You have to circle only that numbers. Okay? So let's see what are the 6 numbers. Here 461,290. In this number the place value of 4 is lakh and we have to tell 1000. So this will be not. Second number is 924,300. Here the 4's place value is 1000. So we will circle this number because here 4 is having 1000 place value. Then next number is 56,004. Here 4 is at 1's place. So we will not circle this number. Then next is 64,000. So here place value of 4 is 1000. So we will circle this number. Then 95,624. Here also the place value of 4 is 1. So we will not circle this number also. Then the last number is 46,521. Here 4 is at 10,000. It is having the place value of 10,000. So we will not circle this number also. In this question only 2 numbers are given in which 4 is having 1000 place value, that is 924,300 and the next one is 64,000. Clear? This is question number D. Very easy it is. You all can do it. Then we will come to next question. Next question is question number E.
Find the sum of the place value of 5 in. Here you have to take out the sum of 5, place value of 5. So in first question, 25,125 is given. So here two 5s are there. You have to tell the place value of both the 5s, then you will add it. So this 5 is having 1s and this 5 is having 1000. So 5000 plus 5 is equal to 5005. Clear? Once again, 5 is having 1's place value and the second 5 is having 1000 place value. Clear? So 5000 plus 5 will be 5005. Second question is 5,41,652. So this 5 is at tens and this 5 is at lakh. So we will write first 5 lakh and then next 50. Then we will add 5 lakh plus 50. It will come 5 lakh 50. Clear? Third question is 7,50,534. So this 5 is at hundreds place value. This 5 is at 10,000. So we will write 50,000 plus 500. Clear? 50,000 plus 500 will be 50,500. Okay, children? Then question number 4 is 51,350. This 5 is having tens place value and this 5 is having 10,000 place value. So 50,000 plus 50, it will be 50,000 plus 50 is equal to 50,050. Clear? Once again, let's see here. 5,000 plus 5 will be 5,005. Here 5 lakh plus 50 will be 5,50,000. Here 50,000 plus 500 will be 50,500. Here 50,000 plus 50 will be 50,050. Clear? So this you have to do in question number E. Now, in your classwork, I am going to send the picture of question number D and E. You will do these questions in your classwork copy, in your maths copy, and then in your homework, you will repeat question number D and E in your rough copy for practice. Clear? So, once again, I am repeating your classwork and homework. Classwork is, I will send the picture of question number D and E. You will write in your classwork copy. And in your homework, you will repeat the same question number D and E in your rough copy for practice. Clear? While practicing, if you will face any problem, so you can ask me on group. Thank you and have a nice day, children.